好啦，咁呢個 diameter of a circle passes through 6-5，同埋個 slope 係-4，同埋個 slope 係-4。咁咧就想問 k 係幾多？想問 k 係幾多？好啦，咁我哋首先有 point 有 slope，咁我哋揾翻個 equation of diameter 先啦。好，the equation of diameter 就係咩咧？y 加五等於翻個 slope -4乘以 x 減六。咁所以咧，y 咧就會等於翻-4x 啦，加24減五，即係加19。好啦，咁個 circle 嘅 centre 係乜嘢？個 circle 嘅 centre 就係四啦，同埋負 k over 二。咁咧 diameter 咧就會穿過 centre 嘅，所以我可以將呢個 point 塞翻落去。咁你就得出負 k over 二啦，等於翻負四乘四加19，負 k over 二等於翻三。咁所以咧。K 咧就會係負六啦，咁所以答案就係 A 啦。